Here's a cool wrist lock here from the guard position. So first, I'm going to obtain his arm here like this and this. I want to be able to grab the arm here like this. Now, he has nothing to post. So I'm going to be able, once I grab that, I'm going to be able to pull him over my legs. He's going to lean forward a little bit because he can't post. That's when my outside arm comes underneath. Elbow must point to the ceiling. If it's down, he's going to be able to pull his arm out. If I keep it up here, it's going to be good. So look, I'm grabbing my wrist like a reverse Kimura. And then when I'm ready, I'm pulling his wrist down and bam, catching the wrist like this. So I'm able to get it. The second one from here too, I can push his arm all the way through. And then as I bring it back, like a paintbrush, I call it the paintbrush, I get his wrist here for the tap. All right, so one, two, pulling him in. One, two.